is for the loose diamonds. Also for the loose diamonds. Operating instructions. Diamond tester. Moissan diamond tester. Diamond selector 2 instruction manual. Battery is here, just slide the lid. Battery is 9 volts. The same as the diamond selector too, and Moissanite diamond tester, also the same. 9 volts DC battery. Just slide the lid cover. That's it. There is a rubberized cover on the tip. See, so this is the volume on off, lamp on ready, okay, lamp on battery, okay, and these are the windows or the bar of the lights, if it is a diamond or not. At the back, this is the instruction for the sizes of the or carats of the diamonds or the stones, and these are the temperatures, and there's this is the settings. These are the settings for here. Okay, if you switch on, you have to wait for 60 seconds to lamp on ready. It will light on for a few seconds only. Okay. So now it's ready. And this one also the same as just sits on. Ready, low battery, and the bars, light bars. And here is the instruction also. This is the beeping sounds and the switch, and for the metal detection of your skin moisture. Yeah. Okay, let me try first the diamond selector switch and make this thing for that stones. If you are going to test some stone or testing of a stone, you have to touch this metal one or two of your finger, like this. Okay. You see? No, 1 minute. No. So this is a diamond. Also a diamond. You see this one?